Ceremony of oath of office for the newly elected Senator-elect Michael Brooks as a member of the 56th Legislature to order. Members of the Senate, distinguished guests, I want to formally welcome you today to the Senate chamber and joining Senator-elect Brooks as he receives the oath of office as prescribed by Article 15, Sections 1 and 2 of the Constitution of the Great State of Oklahoma. At this time, it's my honor to introduce Father Donald Wolf of St. Eugene's Catholic Church in Oklahoma City to give the invocation. Father Wolf.
Let us pray. Father, of all of our striving, we ask your blessing upon all of those in this assembly and of all of its deliberations, as you have raised up men and women in the sacred past to envision, to speak, and to complete your will. Open the minds and move the hearts of all in this synod, that they might bring the life of promise to all in their purview. Bless today our brother Michael. Bring his voice to join all those who seek justice and the common good. Protect him and all of his endeavors to follow your will and to carry it out. Open his heart to the power of your word to speak on behalf of those whose voices are ignored and whose presence is forgotten. And aid Michael as he bends the forces of legislation to the needs of all the people of his district. We ask this in the name of Jesus, a man for others, a man for all, whose presence we celebrate and whose gifts we trust, and whose Father set us free. Now and always. Amen.
Thank you, Father. Please stand as we pledge allegiance to the United States flag and the Oklahoma flag. Special here, led by Joaquin and Lucy Brooks, the children.
Can you see by the dawn's early light what so body. The only continual body in the state of Oklahoma is the Oklahoma State Senate.
The 6 years I served this body were some of the most special years in my professional career. And you're a man of passion, you're a man of conviction, and you're a man of a whole lot of family and friends. Man, it is no wonder you got elected.
Please stand. difficult to stop a family vacation. Four cars, my sisters, my wife, my kids, my parents, and my grandma. And one of my favorite memories of that is my grandma walking up and down the beach. And so she's been in my heart for a long time. Her and my grandfather, Frank Jimenez, were the people who taught me my work ethic. My very first job was working when they had a landscaping company when I was 10 years old. And I can't express enough my gratitude for all the kindness that they bestowed upon me all these years. So thank you very much.
Senator Michael Brooks.
At this time, it is my privilege to introduce to this ceremony and ask to come to the front of the chamber Minority Leader Sparks and Pro Tem of the Oklahoma State Senate, Schultz. Congratulations again, and at this time, we are adjourned.